Exodus 14:14, the Lord will fight for you and shall hold your peace. Amen.
Matthew 7:7, ask and shall be given unto you, seek and shall find, knock and door shall be opened.
John 10:30, I am my Father, I am one. Amen.
John 11:5,
Jeremiah 33:3, go unto me and I will answer, and I shall greater majesty than your name. Amen.
Hebrews 13:8, Jesus Christ is the same as yesterday, today, and forevermore. Amen.
Exodus 20:13, you shall not steal.
1 Corinthians 13:9,
no ears have heard, and no mind has been, my God, God has prepared for this sinner. Exodus 20:14, you shall not commit adultery. Matthew 16:23, 6 verses kingdom and 6 verses, all these things will be added to you. Amen. Exodus 20:15, you shall not murder. Amen. Proverbs 16:23, understanding the fortune of life to one who has it. Amen. Proverbs 16:23, commit to the Lord, what about you, and plan to succeed. Amen.
John 3:16,
for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Amen.
Matthew 5:9, Zacchaeus, come down immediately, I must stay in your house today.
James 4:10, humble yourself before the Lord and he shall lift you up. Amen.
James 1:19, quick come and listen, slow to speak and slow to become angry.
Philippians 4:4, rejoice in the Lord always, again I will say rejoice. Philippians 4:13, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Amen.